time my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was made up of this brotherhood of man, for whatever that means. Into a crisis times when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out what's in my head. And I am feeling a little peculiar. Into a get up that great big hill of hope for a destination.
When are you gonna come? Friends to open.
As a matter of fact, a common dog would never see in captivity because they just do not survive in captivity at all. So we like to see them out here in the wild, roaming freely in their natural environment.
Yeah, we are betting on you.
So they're always looking and hunting for food. Another thing you might notice here is the size difference between dolphins. Dolphins are one of the few animals on the planet that
Santa Cruz. You're all gonna be on there pretty shortly, so just wait a few more minutes. or longer, depending on how well you want to think about it. Anyways, I'm going to go over some safety things. First off, if you want to look behind me and look at the cliff edges, we don't want you guys to get too close to those because they are made out of rock and it is naturally unstable. We don't want you guys to accidentally fall down, hurt yourselves, and possibly even die. That'd be kind of bad. We want you all to have fun and live to tell the tale and be able to tell more people about it so that everyone else can come by and have more fun.
Come on down. Two steps. One, two.
Can you move it here? Cause I'm.
Okay, so there are two rules while we're here in the little boat. Well, rule number one: please put those phones away. Hold on to the red lines. There will be a couple bumps. We gotta cross some.
Thanks for sharing.
Yeah.
That's really interesting.
No, I'm just kidding. Here's my bag now.
Santa Cruz Island. 1769, Santa Cruz Island receives its current name.
Mom, come on! Ready? Come! Okay, you ready? Stand on the rock! Stand on the rock! You know, this is what you have
okay.
to do. Stand on the rock.
He doesn't look like he's having a good time.
Is
it cold?
Okay. Touch. Tell me how you feel. Tell me how you feel after you touch it. Touch the water. Be careful. Don't get wet.
Come on, Dale.
So one on either side.
One on either side.
I'll go here.
Bye, Nandita. Sorry.
Just gonna be a minute here until I get some water under the boat.